Hit Telltale. Hey guys, we're Kurt Paris, and welcome back to Telltale's The Walking Dead, Episode 3, Long Road Ahead. Now, this is going to be a test of how I'm going to be doing the rest of these. As you know, I still have to play the episodes 4 and 5 of Season 1, and of course Season 2, and Season 3 when it eventually comes out. I know they're releasing some sort of mini-story, I'm guessing it's kind of going to be like a 400-day this kind of deal. Cool. But I'm invested in the story that leaves off from Season 2, which I'm not going to spoil for anyone who's not played Season 2 or Season 1, because it kind of spoils what happens at the end of Season 1. So, let's just get back to this. I didn't see any of these. Okay, that decision I made. This bitch I shot. I had conversations I didn't actually have, which is weird. I didn't actually have the conversation where Kenny invited me and Clementine to come with him. Weird. Association scab warden paint The Walking Dead. You gotta love this. If you never played this game, I know I've said it already, but you gotta play it, boy. Please get on it. The story alone is worth the price piece of the game. And I'm not exactly that expensive, so. He's got a good point. Now don't even give me that look. Dumbass. I stayed neutral for I don't know why. Must have been the ladder for breaks. Who didn't see that coming? I could have told you that was gonna happen even if I hadn't played this already. Yeah. Yeah, he has faulted him good. That brings a new meaning to the term, are you salty? I wouldn't blame. Yeah, but you know what? I'm not gonna spoil it, but anyone who's played this game knows why I'm angry. Oh yeah, This is gonna go well. Oh! Again? Didn't need to play this to see that coming. Nice one. Oh no! Oh, you'd be better off with Carly or frickin'... Get the Walker version of fucking Doug. He's probably around here somewhere. She's big. No, she can buy us time. Yeah, exactly. Lee? Lee? Put that on your back. No. There's nothing we can do for her. She's bit not once, but twice now. Oh. Oh, now you can help me out. Fantastic, Kenny. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Wait, what happened? Help me! Help me, you stupid motherfucker! You won't survive without me! Shoot him! What fridge? Oh, that fridge. Oh, now you're shooting them! Motherfucker. Oh. This might be the case where you can use a bullet and no one will get pissed at ya. Probably. Or that will work as well. Oh, now run! 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 No time to feel sad! Feel sad later, damn it! Run, 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 run! You stupid son of a bitch! Oh, you better hope I don't get a chance to leave your dumbass behind! That's it. Kenny's on my list. Thank you. Oh, God. I'm surprised no one's dead. I know she's a video game character, bro. Did they intentionally design her to be? He's so cute. I'm fine, no thanks to Kenny. I'm not getting in the middle of this again. I probably made the wrong choice. No one asked your opinion! And they deserved it. While we're talking about people who deserve everything. You got plenty of food out of that station wagon, didn't ya, you dirty... you asshole. Oh, believe me, I can share your plate. She was dead anyway. You don't get a say in this situation. You should be thanking me for keeping you all alive, you dumb motherfuckers. My money is on Ben. My money is on Ben. I'm saying this right now. I thought you hadn't got it running yet. Yeah. Actually, you know what? Thank you for almost leaving me to die. Yep, there's your thank you, you dumb fuck. At least someone's appreciative of me. I guarantee it's Ben. I just have a feeling. Can I just strike Ben down from off that RV, drag his ass in here, and we pop him in the head? I mean, it would save us a lot of time. He's obviously the number one candidate, followed closely by Kenny. And then there's this fucking cunt of a kid. I think it's high time we just kill everyone except Clementine and Carly, and we just hit the road in this RV. Yeah? You know what I mean? How many people says that? Come on. Wait, if you're trying to flirt, that's not exactly a good thing to say. And that's not what you want to hear from a woman. That she knows you're a convicted killer. You should be a convicted killer, but... seriously, they should do like a backflash
DLC or some shit. That we can find out for ourselves what the fuck happened. And we can do it! And smedgingly smashing the guy's head in. Probably with a brick. I don't know why a brick, came to my head. No. I may tell Clementine. Maybe. But she's a little girl. I don't know if she would want to hear this. Not that she would care. Oh yeah, Straight to number one suspect. Fucking quiz his ass again. Bet it was him. Bet it was him. Let's talk to him. Where did she get these things? Screw it, why not? She kinda knows anyway. That's right, she does. It's because she's awesome. Seriously. Why do I feel like in these survival games, it's always the little girl who seems more important than everybody else? Ha! Ah, love it. I mean, like, in The Last of Us, Ellie is probably more perfect. Important character than Joel is, and you play as Joel most of the game. Him? And this Clementine is just, she's just brilliant. I mean, if you don't like Clementine, I mean, you can just fuck off right now. We probably head somewhere, to where the boats are. So, you probably like that. No, not Conda, Kenny. I'll look into it. Thank you, Kaja. sometimes been keeping herself busy. Okay. Piss off. I think I'll beat you to death if you don't piss off. You're gonna need God to save you from me if you're behind this, you stupid son of a bitch. Oh, it was you! No, go back! He obviously is the culprit. Oh, fuck, no. You completely misunderstand. I hate you! That's because he's a fucking idiot and I hate him. Just in case. Yeah, you probably break it anyway. Yoink, it's mine. I freaking knew it. Ben. Am I? Ben. Still, little girl. We don't know where you people are. What a nice shot. Damn it, they missed. Shut up! Get out! You're not allowed in there! That sucks to me. Boom! Come on, come on, come on.
Yes.
The important characters are safe. Let's go. Oh! Oh well, they're dead. It wasn't Carly. Boy, did I? Yes. What? Yes? I'm doing one of my things right now. I'm doing one of my things right now. I picked the times it's best to do it. It just happens that you want to speak to me at the same time. everybody. Yeah, that's just stupid, really. Don't get yourself killed, God forbid, and you make me happy. Oh, it was you, stupid motherfucker. I don't trust Ben. Don't leave that there! That's a viable weapon! Yeah, see, Lee's got the right idea. Can we try this power for Ben, please? Where's the option? Damn it, Telltale! You promised us again. Where are our choices, man? Or where's the choice to leave Ben behind? Said no, we lost us. All the. Females and. Relative age and single status. Yes. Just married and Clementine's too freaking young. Oh, good. At least one thing will come to this. Throw him out the window. Throw him out the window. Don't make me shoot him. Oh yeah, she needs something to cheer her up through all this. Just give me a reason to kick you out, Ben. Please. I know seeing that she was. Seeing Carly get shot really affected poor Thumbtime. She's not even. Oh, this is nice. I like how no matter how many times you press X in that QTE, it is not actually way to be it. It's scripted that way. How about you go away and don't come back? Tough. I won't forget the fact that I don't trust him. if I do? Makes you wish you still had your axe, you know? No. Door. I refused to help Duncan anyway. Jesus Christ. Why would you trust him with that job? Damn, he ain't got shit. Okay, never mind. It's got something. It's got three weapons. I like having three weapons. It's three more than we had. Well, not really, but three more we have now. Fine. Take the water to the dumb little boy. You know it's a waste because he's freaking dead. Where are some babies when you need them? Whoa, whoa, whoa.